Britain's top seed Cameron Norrie riven Holger Ron defenses to win 7-5, 6-4, 6-1 on Saturday, and reached the fourth round of the U.S. Open for the first time. He had already beaten Ron twice this year, and showed he never lost the winning formula in extreme circumstances, making 22 unforced errors to 43 for his 19-year-old Danish opponent. Ron saved 11 of his 18 breakpoints in the match, but was left unanswered in the third set when Norrie, who had the momentum, broke in without dropping a single serve. Even Flushing Meadows, after reaching the Cincinnati semifinals, faces Canadian Denis Shapovalov or Russian Andrey Rublev.